In a quarter mile, turn right onto Sandbar Ferry Road. Turn right onto Sandbar Ferry Road. Continue on Sandbar Ferry Road for 3 miles. In half a mile, keep left to continue on US 278 East. Keep left to continue on US 278 East. Continue on US 278 East for 3 miles. in a half mile. Your destination will be on the right.